Oh, okay. Well, hello everyone out there from Plenty Soul and Messenger Guardians. This is night two of me doing some investigations. I'm gonna do Steve Huff's portal again on the portal app, since I don't have the real one. I don't have the physical one. And I'm also gonna do the SCD one, which is on my little Windows tablet right there. So I'm going to do that. But I'm also going to do a quick walk around. I don't know if I'll make it up to 14th floor. I can always try and see if I can get up there. But I certainly am going to do a quick walk around and ask some quiet questions. I can't take the chance of running a PSB7. It's too loud. So I'm going to see if I can get any upper class Bs to class A EVPs that come across while I'm doing a quick walk around, and I'll see what I can get. So bear with me as we again do our little bit of our quiet little investigation of the Cecil. Okay, again, also known as Stay on Main, but the Cecil. Let's not fool ourselves. Thank you.
this floor is where Alyssa Lamb died, on the roof of the building, where she was quite probably murdered. I'm not really sure. Off the camera to the roof and hope no one saw me. The air is really thick up here, but it's an old building. Is anyone here? But if anybody wants to speak, and you're here with us, please do so. There are no other voices up here. I don't even think these rooms are occupied. You may have heard some yelling just then, but I think that was down the street. Say it's not 1 o'clock in the morning yet, but yeah. 2 of our walk, our exploration of the Cecil. I cannot use its old name because that's what it was known by, and it was known by the Death Hotel as well. So, but I heard people coming in the elevator. I got back to my room as quickly as I can, and I looked at the people with the camera, and some guy rolled up right to the door with a luggage rack. And I didn't know what was going on in that moment. And for a brief moment, I'm not going to tell you what I was thinking, but it seems to be okay, but they're still outside the door. You hear that noise out there? For the record, this is the the 22nd, early in the morning, about 12:38. I said it was 1 o'clock, so it's not 1 in the morning, but I'm glad I got back when I did from my walk. I really am glad I got back when I did. Okay, so a little bit exhilarating. I wasn't looking for that, but it was. I'm sure there's something caught on here. Now, those voices, of course, are the voices of the two people who are in the hallway, but there seems to be no one on the upper floors. I mean, I think the upper floors are dark, and they have been dark for nights. Like, there's no one up there. There seem to be people only on the fourth, or only on the second, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, ninth, and there doesn't seem to be many people above that. This is very dark. As far as that goes, all right, we're going to be doing a couple other things with some apps and